Okay. So, the first song you're going to hear this evening is Crocodile Rock by the infamous Elton John. And I don't remember how this came about. My guess would be that because I'm such a crazy person, I offered to do this. But in rehearsal for this piece, we talked about some of Elton John's crazy outfits, and the challenge was brought up that perhaps I should try to emulate one of those outfits for this number. And of course, being Ben Yoder, I'm happy to do that. So I will be conducting this piece in my Elton John outfit, and we hope you enjoy it. And I tell you what, Symphonic, you guys have to know how much I love you for doing this. So, all right.
Thank you.
Carter German is a jokester. That's funny. All right. Same deal as before. These folks voted on their award winners for this class. And there are lots of people who are most deserving, but the orchestra picked the following people. First of all, most improved award. Again, this person, already a very skilled cello player, has continued to improve this year quite a bit. I've noticed it too, and it's very remarkable and wonderful to see. He has worked very, very hard. Please help me recognize Kasey Bostock. All right, just like I said earlier, we have two leadership award winners. The first one, a violin player. She has been playing, this is her third year playing, I believe, started with us here, and has really grown as a leader in her section this year, or in her sections where she's playing, depending on whether she's playing first or second violin. I can always count on her to know her part, and she's very helpful to other students who need a little bit of extra pushing sometimes to get the job done. So please help me recognize Kate Lantzer. She's a two-year-in-a-row award winner for that award, so congratulations. Our next leadership award goes to a student who came to us last year, a viola player, very strong viola player, very talented, but again, she is always available to help other students to make sure they know their part. She always knows hers, a very hard worker. It was especially fun to watch her while we were doing chamber music this year, work with her group. Please help me recognize Terryn Green. Our next award winner goes to our outstanding musician in this group, and we have a lot of them, as I'm sure you can hear as you've listened this evening. But this particular person, another violin player, comes to us. She started last year, so she's a seventh grader and is continuing to improve her craft, takes it very seriously. She often asks whether she can try things with different fingerings or in a different position, just to see if it works the same way. Please help me recognize Julia Cox. And our Spirit Award winner this evening is someone who you have already heard from. As he asked for an award, so he shall receive, Carter German. All right, and we are going to wrap up this portion of the concert with a piece called Ear-igami. And this is one of my absolute favorites, and you'll see why in just a moment. The students are going to be playing their instruments entirely using paper. They will not use their bows. They will just use paper to play. And so we did this one, I think, 2 years ago maybe? And some of the students here on stage here saw that as sixth graders and asked that we bring it back. In fact, I should ask, is a very weak way to say it. They demanded that they get a chance to play it. So here it is, Richard Meyer's Ear-igami.